Just outside your window, all the spooks begin to creep. From the bushes they come out and up from underground. Ghosts and goblins, ghouls and things, they gather all around.
In the shadows. In the shadows. In the shadows. In the shadows.
Then the clock is chiming 12 and then the spooks come out. Monsters of all shapes and size are crawling all about. Every phantom, every troll, and even every goon. Each one hiding from the light and hiding from the moon.
In the shadows. In the shadows. In the shadows. In the shadows.
From out of the darkness come the creatures of the night. Eyes that glow and fangs that gleam and claws that catch the light. Then the sun begins to rise, the spooks all run away. Only to return to haunting at the end of day.
In the shadows. In the shadows. In the shadows. In the shadows.
If you toss and turn at night, don't look under your bed. Outside is where all the spooks are gathering instead. In that final moment when you're left without a doubt, that's the time they're gonna get you if you don't watch out.
In the shadows.